Got that car right there in front of us. HAS-885. Back there in Leicester a couple miles. It basically pulled over and let me go by it. As soon as I pulled over and went by it, it came directly out behind me, up on my rear, with its high beams on. So I pulled over and sat there with my high beams on, pulled over after him, followed him for about 150 feet down the road with high beams on, shut mine off and followed him since, because we're all both going the same direction. What a friggin' asshole.